weekend and just keep playing songs I played on One Tree Hill. That's cool. This is the kind of show that's like no one person's fault. This thing was gone on for so many years, and there's so many cast members and so many people that just killed, and so many fans, even from season one and on, that were just like, I'm talking about people that are like 20 years older than you guys. I mean like the OG One Tree Hill. Watching that shit on the WB on the television. And even then, the fans for this show were like so strong, and here we are, you know, the show started in 2001, and now we're in 2016, is that the deal? That's part you guys, that's part these girls, that's part Mark Schwann, you guys know Mark Schwann. He writes all the beautiful things that we sing songs over. Here's one of the tunes that he let me sing over something beautiful that probably James or Chad was saying about love and life. And I was in the background like, oh. Singing this tune. Every time I think of you, I always catch my breath. I'm still sending you. I spend my time just thinking about you.